Oh shit, yeah. It's a zombie. Oh fuck. I gotta defend your shit with my life now. Yeah, run quickly, because I don't know when your buds should come and say shit. I don't know. Make sure just not to take his stuff. It's still in the middle. Like, he hasn't... I may have asked him to grab one of his things, but... Yeah. We definitely should go grab the coal. Oh, fuck. Creeper just jumped me. One thing's for sure, I'm never gonna want for any dirt. Oh, zombie. We should head inside. I'm gonna test them. Oh, never mind, never mind. Oh, I dropped my sword. Fuck. He's literally his stuff, so we're gonna despawn on him. Yeah. He left. Well, not the game, obviously. Should we just, like, leave him alone? Or, like... So much dirt. Oh shit, there's a witch, run. Do not come near where I am, there's a witch. There's two witches, oh my god, this is karma. This is karma, run character, run. This is fucking karma, holy shit. I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge, man. I gotta put more torches around the place. Fuck! Enderman. No, I don't think so. I don't think it does much for you just by keeping you safe. You know what? He's making a choice then. Don't know if we're convincing him. So, there's no convincing him, and there's a bunch of stuff in there. Should I just take that? Should we just take that for us then? Yeah, if you insist, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna get that iron back. He's threatening us with flint and steel. Oh, he's threatening to blow up our place with flint and steel. He's gonna look up a YouTube guide on how to make it. Should we just ban him from the world? Because he may actually blow up our place. Yeah, I'm taking all that iron. Everything. He's taking this way too personally, man. Like, all I really had to do was just sort of, like, stop, and I would. I think it would stop. But he doesn't just say this, the battle just started when he actually, like, attacked me. When I was giving him food. Like, that's just, like, hostility right there. I'm gonna take the torches too. Alright, I'm gonna find my way into his mind. See how much stuff he really had. Yeah, his mind wasn't that great. I definitely have to get some more food. Yeah. I just really wish we could find, like, an actual cave. You know, we've only been searching to the left of us, we should search more to the right. Oh, I accidentally played my music. Probably won't even remember the way back, to be honest. He'll forget, like, the general direction, and then, like, it'll be screwed. Oh, I may have actually found something. Ah, no. But every single chance we have to, like, find a cave, it's already filled with water. Yeah, I think we're just pretty unlucky with the seed that we got. There's some very expansive mountains around here. It's an extremely hilly map. Yeah. Like, all I had to do was just, like, ask, like, don't fuck with us. Yeah, plus it's also just like funny. Dodd's, wow, that voice crack is absolutely horrible. Dodd's got no sense of humor. Is dude really counting the iron that he sounded? I'm guessing that's what he put in the chat. Yeah, it would have been fair. Trying to put more, torches around the place. That him. You got any other brothers? Or is it just him? Oh, my dad's actually sleeping. We can actually pass the time. I would watch out for the Enderman. Hey, that's the most he's ever cooperated with us. Should I make this some spare armor? With this iron, or like, what's more important that we should do with this? I'm definitely gonna make me a new iron sword. Yeah. Oh, but I'm just, putting shit in the chest right now. Do you actually see him more? So are you the purple one? The purple marker? Yeah, I'm gonna guess that is you. Oh shit, creeper. Yep, there's a witch. Oh, fuck. Oh, great, now I can't run. this witch is near the one actual cave that I found. That sucks. Found me the cave. Oh, fuck. It's a fucking shit witch. I killed her. This is not good. I'm about to die. Yeah, I'm dead. I am on one last part. What the fuck's killing me? So many monsters still in here. Woods are dangerous as fuck. I'm lighting the path with torches to the cave that I found so I could find it later. It's getting pretty late. I'm gonna head off. Is given his coordinates. Alright, you know what? Being sleep deprived is going to be worth it to see what's going to go down here. I'm going to come on my way to you guys. What's he doing? He's just like screwing around. Oh, I'm closer to you guys than I think. I'm on top of the trees, bouncing your guys, Yeah, I'm running towards you guys. Says I'm right on you guys, but I don't see you. Yeah. I'm exhausted. I'm empty sack. Nice. Create like a beacon or something. Like, make like, if you know the way back, make a trail of like torches or something so you can remember the way. Because we definitely need a very good cave. I did find one cave that I made torches that like make this way over. Yeah, I'm gonna hop off. See ya. You probably actually did make it far. Yeah. You could go check out the cave I found. Alright, see ya. Yeah, maybe tomorrow, like tomorrow night we could play. Yeah. All right, see you then. Mm-hmm.